I'm going home. I'm gonna be there in time for this barbecue.
Hold on a second. Max, can you give us a minute? Max, step out of the van. I didn't think that this was any of my business. Now I'm thinking that it is. Gossiping?
I'm sorry. Was I supposed to say something?
Just tell me I'm not out here risking federal prison on behalf of a crazy person.
I am crazy.
It's not funny. If anybody at the agency finds out about this.
I've got a mood disorder, okay?
I looked it up, Carrie. Clozapine's an antipsychotic.
I'm dealing with it. I've been dealing with it since I was 22.
The Saul now?
God, no. Nobody does. Don't act so shocked. I mean, it can't come as a complete surprise.
You know I love you, Carrie. But I gotta be honest. None of this is making me feel any better.
What are you saying? That I'm making this shit up? Well, maybe I am. You know, maybe it is all in my head. But you're in it now, Virgil. Up to your fucking neck. And so is your weird little brother. So don't even think about bailing on me.